The locomotive. It was once the pinnacle of mass public transit during the 20th century. But today, this great invention has dwindled in numbers. Loved by the people, this little train called Tommy had traveled to points far east and west. But 10 years ago, his duty came to an end, and Tommy retired to a museum in Russia. Even a lovable machine such as Tommy has been tucked away into a corner, forgotten by the entire world. And tomorrow marks his final farewell.
Tommy. Oh, you poor thing, Tommy. How do you feel? A new surge of power? Now, it's time for revenge.
Take a look. There's our target.
Ah, now I understand why you so quickly took the initiative on this mission. All right, you can take point on this one.
What does she mean?
Men have always had a romance with steam engines. All that power, the mechanical form. It's not a job for women and children. Ain't that right, Mondo?
That's right. Railways are a man's passion. City, it'll be a catastrophe.
We'll have to beat it down from the inside. Can you handle it, Mondo?
I guess this makes me a stowaway, but we have no choice.
Sir, please be careful.
Don't worry. I've got a man's passion on my side.
If we can pull this one off, we're throwing a pierogi party! Yeah!
Can we do borscht instead of pierogies? Pierogies give me indigestion.
I'll be waiting for you in Moscow. Good luck, kid. Don't
miss. The job? Killer is dead.
Make your way to the front of the train and kill Tommy!
Shit! rocks.
I have to direct the train away from the city. Vivian hacked that turret. Wait. Get on.
Some more.
Commando! The ceiling is really low! Don't lose your head!
Almost at the front car.
We're only 50 kilometers away from Moscow.
I'm trying to ship rails and send it away from the city, but it's frozen and won't budge.
Boss, are you trying to push it with your hand?
Yeah, and the damn things are frozen now, too. Can't wait to warm it up with some vodka.
Why don't you stop pushing it by hand and use your motorcycle and a chain?
I was just about to... What the...
Boss, what happened? Boss! I will not let your death be in vain. I have.
Why? What gives you that right?
Frankly, it pains me to have to destroy you. Steam engines are a man's passion, but a job's a job, and mine's to destroy you.
Job. Yes, that was my pride and joy. Everything I lived for. But they took it away from me. Like carving the heart out of a living creature. This is my revenge. My vengeance! Try and stop me!
Since there is no longer an ounce of romance in you, you've lost what you once had. Very well. That makes my job simple.
No! No! Dead.
Hey, Mondo, check it out. I patched up all the broken bits with the new super alloy. Not bad, huh?
He spent all our money from this job on his stupid modifications. Unbelievable.
Machines are a man's romance. Ain't that right?
Indeed it is.